Attention fans, we're working on a new intro, so please enjoy it. Okay people, I'm gonna tell you about my early days. It all started in 1954. And then, I destroyed Japan's first nuclear power plant.
Just 12 years after Godzilla's attack, the monster returned. This time, it attacked Japan's first nuclear power plant.
And in that year in 1996, I appeared in Osaka.